What are you waiting for? Okay, so we're back with this part. Wait, where? Oh, yeah, wait. Oh, there they are. Got... Is that it?
This way! Okay. This way, Payne!
Where? I need some damn pills. This is just so damn ridiculous.
Oh man, Payne! There's more of them out there! They're coming over the...
Where? Where? Here? Oh, there you are. Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh, they're coming. Oh, there he is. Up in the tree. I might die on this part. If not me, then Vinny. Wait, where? Wait, what? Okay. Anyone else? You there. For God's sakes. I just want to get through this damn part.
This way, Payne.
Wait, where?
Vinny was about to piss his pants. He didn't
know. Where are you?
Circuiting the bomb and blowing us both up.
Oh, this way? Oh, wait.
Ah, more of them. Payne, hold them off. Kill them. Don't let them get me.
Wait, are they coming through the window? They are!
This way, Payne. We can get out through here. Through the back door.
Are you sure? Because the sooner I get this done, the better. Because I have no damn pills.
That's
dumb luck. They're gonna come.
Shit! What now, Payne? What now? Think, Vinny. Okay, we'll head back.
Wait.
Back through the hall to the elevator up to my place. We'll get out through there. Let's go, Payne.
Hold on.
Get him, Payne. You gotta protect me. We gotta get to the elevator.
Any more? Where?
This way, Payne.
Wait, where are you? Jesus Christ! Hold up, for God's sakes. I'm almost dead here. I need... Oh, good, thanks. Alright. Oh boy, pills. Pills. Thank you. Damn it! Okay, let's try that again. It's okay, I never succeeded on the first time I went through this part. Oh, God. Where? Oh, you son of a bitch! Alright, I get it. This is gonna be fun.
Payne, what are you waiting for? Don't let them...
I'm trying to find some goddamn pills. If you don't mind. Wait. Is that it for this part? Why don't these...
This way, Payne.
Okay. There it is. Okay. Yeah, I know. Well, wait, what? No, you don't. I need fucking pills. What the? They did launch in the sky. Wait, I see you. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
This way, Payne. No! More of them! Payne, hold them off! Kill them! Don't let them get me!
Where? Whoa! Okay, but I need some goddamn pills. Oh, good. Okay, let me quick save. And of course he's stuck. Why wouldn't he be? Anyone else? Where? No!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Mother!
This way, Payne!
Motherfucker, he's almost dead. I don't know if he's going to survive this.
Come on! I can't wait for your pain! I gotta get out of here! Hurry up, damn it!
Wait, hold on.
Too late, Payne. I'm going. Use the stairs.
Okay, I'll meet you there. Wait, where? Okay. We're here, and he has some... Alright. Come on. Okay, why?
Stop them! A single bullet could set off the bomb!
Wait, is there anyone else? Oh. Okay.
What? I'm a collector.
Why?
You know how much this stuff is worth? I tell you, fucking much. Nothing nerdy about it. I'm a collector.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Hey, lots of tough guys are into this stuff. Frankie was into this stuff. He
Wait,
was
phone.
A fucking tough guy. We gotta get out of here somehow. Gotta figure something out. Think, Vinny, think.
Me? You're the one that dragged me into this shit. Where are you going?
Into Vectum. Hey, we gotta get out to the balcony somehow. It's your... Oh, shit! Oh, man, they're coming. They're on the balcony. We were supposed to get out to there. Do something, Payne!
Where?
Into Vectum kills your pain. Into Vectum, 600 milligrams.
Where are they?
A serious painkiller for serious pain.
Okay, I don't know where... Okay, that doesn't help. Where's the goddamn balcony? Oh! There you are! Ow, stop. Oh, here it comes. And he just falls out.
Hey, we're gonna die! We gotta get away from here. To the garage.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. They're gonna be
more
here.
Of them. Freaking more of them.
Come on. We gotta get moving.
Oh, man, close, close! Why are you doing this to me? Fuck no, we gotta die! Why do you hate me? Close!
Are there any more pills around here? Alright, they're coming.
Shit, shit, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I can't fit through. I can't fit through. The bomb will blow up.
Okay, so we're back here again. Fuck.
Thank you, Vinny. Okay, okay. We'll head back. Back through the hole to the elevator up to my place. We'll get out through there.
Alright.
Let's go, Payne. Get him, Payne! You gotta protect me! We gotta get to the elevator!
Stop.
This way! This way, Payne!
Yep. No pills? Son of a bitch. Come on, Vinny. I want to get to the point where I can quick save.
Come on, come on, come on! I can't wait for your pain! I gotta get out of here!
Go, 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 go.
Stop them! Stop
where?
Them. A single bullet could set off the bomb.
Where? Where the fuck is this? Oh my god! Ugh.
Oh shit! Oh shit! I can't fit through! I can't fit through!
I have a feeling this whole video is gonna be based on this fucking part.
Okay, okay, we'll head back, back through the hole to the elevator.
Just bear with me. This is gonna be stupid. Hold on. All right, let's go.
This way, Payne.
No pills, god damn it. Thank you. Okay, quick save here.
Come on, come on, come on! I can't wait for your pain! I gotta get out of here! Hurry up, Andy!
Oh, damn it. I don't want to do that. Oh, I pushed you! Okay. So let's not get killed on this part. Which way? Where are they? Oh! Okay. We're good.
What? What? I'm a collector.
Yeah, I know.
You know how much this stuff is worth? I tell you, fucking much.
Okay, I'll use a carbine.
Nothing nerdy about it. I'm a collector. Hey, lots of tough guys are into this stuff. Frankie was into this stuff. He was a fucking tough guy.
Oh boy, painkillers. You are so nice.
Gotta think of something else. Think
careful.
Oh shit. Oh man, they're coming. They're on the balcony.
Alert.
Hey there.
Losers thought they could flank us. We can get out from here. Hold.
Not yet.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Oh god. Here we go. Hold on, damn it. Wait, when did you get hurt? Quick save.
Open! Open, damn it! Come on! Don't do this to me! Come on!
Oh, God.
Why do you hate me? Close!
Go! All right, let's.
Hey, you got that ramp, quick! Put me up there. We can get out through the hole. Get me the fuck out of here! Shit! Oh shit! This way, Payne.
Hold on. Oh boy, this is not good. Wait, hold on. This is gonna be bad. Ah, shit. Well, that went bad. Okay.
My car's up ahead. We got away, Payne.
Wait, hold on. I did. Let's get out of here. Wait.
This way, Payne.
Okay. Let's get out of here, please. Oh, shit. That theme.
Well, that was fun. In a fucking terrible, sick, not at all fun way.
Vinny needed Mona as much as I did. We'll try to find Mona Sachs. She can disarm the bomb.
Are you crazy? She's just as bad as the Russian. She's part of the same fucking crew.
You're delusional.
I was desperate enough to look for Mona at the funhouse.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Max, dearest.
Oh, boy.
Friends, drop your gun or the bomb goes.
Jam.
I had a bomb ticking in my head. No amount of painkillers would disable it.
Part 3, Waking from the American Dream. Chapter 5, A Losing Game. Oh, so I'm back to playing Mona again? That's a relief. Yep. We're back to Mona.
Vlad and his men left after they were done with Vinny and me. I don't know how Mona came to be there. I can only speculate. It's clear that she was after Vlad.
Take the shot. Damn it, Mona. Why didn't you take the shot?
Max.
She must have gotten there after he had left. Otherwise, he'd have been dead, and she wouldn't have come after me.
Oh, boy. Oh!
She came to get me through the fire.
Home's on fire. What else is new? Oh, jeez. What am I going to do? Oh, boy. I'm going to have do some memorization, aren't I? Well, I'm not going through there. But where? Here? Oh, yeah. Oh, jeez. I gotta find Max. Oh, God! No. Ah! Oh, jeez! Fuck! Okay. That was bad.
Oh. Get me through the fire.
Got out of one bad situation and into another. Oh yeah, I'm not through there, but... So yeah, this is gonna be more of a memorization thing, so... Here, and where the... Oh god! Mona! Mona! No. Please, Mona. Get through, get through! Yay! Where do I go? Ow! God damn it. Where the fuck do I...
Aim to get me through the fire.
Aim to get me through the fire. Okay. It's been a long while since I've even gotten to this part. Oh god, get out! Get Mona, not again! Not again! Where do I go from here? Go. Move, move, move. Oh, jeez. Do I clear up? Oh, God. It's next to me. Ah, fuck. Where the fuck do I go?
Aim to get me through the fire.
Alright, so... I don't want to do a quick save until I know where... to get out of this area. I don't remember where. God damn it. Fuck. Is it me or did she scream when she died?
The fire.
God damn, this is so ridiculous. Yeah. Come on, Mona. No, no. Oh, jeez. That is terrible for me. Yeah. Where do I go from here? What? Damn it.
Something to get me through the fire.
I feel like I'm gonna be raging more at this than I did with Vinny. Oh my god, not again. Oh my fucking god. This is stupid.
Through the
fire. I'm getting really tired of hearing that. I know I have to go through here, and then I gotta go up there. Come on. And then what? And then where do I go? Oh, okay. Let me quick save. That was not as obvious as... Oh, God. What? Okay, not through here. Oh. Up there. What? Am I stuck? I need pills. And fast. Oh, jeez. Why does Mona have so much goddamn barrels in here? Or maybe she didn't place... Oh, jeez. I gotta... Rah! What good did that do me? Oh, good. It's coming, what? Where do I go now? Come on, where do I go from here? I want to shut that damn thing up. Why the hell is it not obvious to me? I can't get on top of this. Wait. Yes! Okay. Okay. That makes me feel better in some ways, but I'm still not safe. Especially with these barrels. Get out of my way. Get out. Oh my god. What? Okay, good. That means no more explosions. Right? Right? I'm gonna quick save to assume, yes, there's no more explosions coming around. Or maybe that's just restart the elevator. Come on. Alright, that doesn't help me. Maybe I passed where I need to go. Oh, up the stairs. Alright. Oh, she's still fire. Oh. Wow. Poor Vinny. Max?
Glad it terminated Vinny's tragicomic existence with the push of a button.
Ouch. Poor guy. Poor bastard.
What the? Oh, damn. That's just awful. Well, there goes the comedy for these enemies. Oh, that music.
Max.
Oh, jeez.
She found me where Vlad had left me, lying in a pool of blood on her floor.
No, he can't be dead.
Max, come on. Time to wake up.
Death is inevitable. Our fear of it makes us play safe, blocks out emotion. It's a losing game. Without passion, you're already dead.
Come on, Max. Chapter 6, there are no happy endings. I'm gonna kill you, Vlad. Max. Okay, we're back to Max once again.
It's all a matter of perspective, tied to time and place, love and friendship, life and death. Vlad had led me to Mona's apartment at gunpoint.
Just missed you at Vodka and at Vinny's. Third time is the charm.
We can't get him up here. The head is too big to fit through the door.
Let Vinny stay in the funhouse. That's where he belongs. I'll get to him in a moment.
Wow. Okay.
Ironic, isn't it?
What is?
How you fell for the killer working for the man who got your family killed. Love is blind.
What?
Everything is subjective. Choices, answers, good and evil.
Woden sent the Project Valhalla file to the DA to put a scare on him. Your family paid the price. Mona is like me, just in the opposite camp, killing the society members allied with me.
Wow.
How funny is that?
I hate to do this, but you know how you are. You would never let it go.
Einstein was right. Time is relative to the observer. When you're looking down the barrel of a gun, time slows down. Your whole life flashes by. Heartbreak and scars. Stay with it, and you can live a lifetime in that split second.
Besides, a gentleman always avenges the insults done to his lady. You did kill Winterson.
Wait, why was there a delay? Damn.
In the dream, I was an invisible ghost hovering outside my body.
Oh, so this is a dream.
Detective Payne, the boss is already here. He's waiting for you inside. Hope you haven't had your lunch yet. This one's bad.
Oh, boy.
A crime of passion. This one's yours, Payne. You're the only one who could solve it.
A bullet in the head.
What the fuck?
The killer's looking for an answer, but he's looking for it in the wrong place. He should be looking for it in his own head.
Wow, that is so fucked up.
Suspect is ready for a lineup. You should hurry, Payne, or you'll miss him. Oh,
his heart broke. Damn it, we're losing him. Give him hope. 6 milligrams. Charge. Clear.
Where?
Clear. Nothing. Go again. 300. 300. Charge. Clear. Clear. Nothing. Doctor, again once more. 350. Charge. Clear. Clear. Still nothing.
Wow, I thought he was...
Time of death, 2:30 a.m.
Wait, that's... Wait, that was, Jim? Bravora? Okay, so what am I looking for in here? Well, this isn't it. Maybe in the interrogation room? What?
NYPD, drop the gun.
What are you gonna do about it, pal? We're all guilty of something if you look hard enough.
Okay, now I'm chasing myself down. What? Oh.
I've been framed.
I've been framed. that one time. Flesh of fallen angels. Alright, where are you, Max?
Don't kill me. You win. You win. Just let me go. You can have it all. The gun trade. Freaking all of it. Just don't kill me.
Vincent, dearest of all my friends, let's play a little game.
Oh, jeez.
You're into
what?
Games, right? The rules are simple. For every answer you get right, I'll remove a good part of the explosives taped to your head.
How?
You get them all right, you are free to go. Sounds good?
Okay. Okay.
And given your current attire, all the questions will be about your favorite TV show.
All right.
Ready? The first question. What is the name of the big bad in Captain Baseball Bat Boy?
Maxwell's Demon! Maxwell's Demon! Easy!
Well done, Vincent!
What the fuck?
Now, as promised.
Congratulations. Mirrors are more fun than television.
One more right answer and you are home free.
Alright, alright, I can do this, I can do this.
This
What's
is...
the question?
Who is the original creator of Maxwell's Demon?
Oh, don't tell me you didn't know.
Those writers, Sammy Waters.
Impressive, Vincent. But, unfortunately, incorrect.
Oh, no.
Maxwell's Demon was created by James Clerk Maxwell.
Oh, no.
A 19th-century British physicist.
Unfair! Oh, man, you gotta give me another chance.
Vinny, Vincent, I would love to. But rules are rules.
No! Please don't kill me! No, please!
Oh, damn. So that's how you did it. You sick motherfucker. Now, where's Max? Down this hall? Maxie! Oh. Okay. That was in black. Wait. What the... What the heck? What's with this sky? What's red over there? Is that blood? This
Have
is weird.
No fear. Vlad is here. Mona Sachs.
Vladimir Lem.
What?
Kate is dead.
That was to be expected. No hard feelings. It's not too late, my darling. Join me and all's forgiven. We would make a brilliant couple.
No.
I am the king. And you could be my queen.
In your dreams. See? You're nothing but a one-armed bandit.
Get her! Get the bitch!
Huh. Okay, do I go down this door? Okay. This is the what is this?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
Yeah, sure, I'm gonna pay for what I did. Okay, that's not the way to go. Maybe this way? Wait, I'm back where I started. Shit. Nope. Shut up. Okay, where do I... What's this one?
NYPD, freeze, drop your gun.
Okay, so... I'm not sure... Oh, here's the door. Okay, so it's just straight.
Max,
oh.
Come on. Time to wake up.
Mona. I'm coming.
That won't help a thing. The bullet in my head brought me to you.
That it did.
Max, come on.
She was beautiful. I hated her for making me feel this way.
Oh, she's still...
Now that I was with her, I was reluctant to hear her answers.
You okay?
Vlad was headed to Woden's Manor.
Don't be stupid. You're not in shape to go anywhere. You'll die.
I don't care.
This isn't your fight, Max. You can walk away. I'm asking you.
I didn't deserve to walk away. There are no happy endings. You're coming with me. It was too late. I couldn't trust her. Not before I had seen this through.
And hopefully we do. Chapter 7, Love Hurts. Well, I guess this is the last chapter? I don't know.
Vlad was right. There are no choices. Nothing but a straight line. The illusion comes afterwards. When you ask
afterwards.
What if? When you look back, see the branches.
Why is my audio not projected well?
Or a forked lightning. If you had done something differently, it wouldn't be you. It would be someone else looking back, asking a different set of questions.
Okay, is this it? Okay, yeah.
Showtime.
I'll go down first. Cover me from here.
Okay, so...
There! Alert! They're here!
Oh, boy.
Damn.
Okay, so I had to increase the output of my volumes on my microphone, so... Hopefully, I can edit the first part before all this, just so I can get to... The, oh, jeez. Am I good? All right.
Say again. I have her.
Max, I'm going in.
Damn.
All right, so now what? What? Where? What? Don't. Where? Where? Where the fuck are they? Oh. Okay. Where? What the fuck? Okay. Was he right next to me? Okay. Take them all out. Good. You're a better shot than I was with you. Okay.
Damn.
Okay. There's gonna be one right next to me. Yep, I knew it. Oh, jeez. You could have been smart to have a grenade there. But I digress. He's coming.
Blow it up. Blow it up now.
Oh god! Wait. Whoa. Holy shit! What? God damn. I thought he was gonna blow the door off. That was not what I expected. How are you not, guys, not dead? Okay, there we go.
Damn.
Okay, he's coming to the front door. Alright. Let me check what these guys have. What? Where? Nothing. Alright, I don't know how they're going to fall, but I need to quick save and then figure out the pattern. Oh god! Oh god! Okay. I thought they were gonna shoot, blow the door open. Where? Oh, you're right there. I'm sorry, did I just hear a grenade? Oh, I did. Let's quick save, because... Perfect. Now through here? No. Through here.
Say again.
Oh god, they got shotguns. Oh jeez, they're up there.
Max, hold on.
Oh, thank you. What?
I'll climb down.
No, stay there. I'll take the first floor, you take the second.
Okay.
I'm not sure I can...
Incoming!
Oh boy, not this...
There!
Okay, pills. Good. Oh, okay. That works. Anyone else? Good, pills. Alright, so where do I go from here? Nope. 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 Oh, explosives. Oh, I wouldn't have figured. Anything in here? Yes! Holy sh! Oh. You wanna come after me?
Behind me, in the darkness, the manor house burned like Nero's Rome.
There's more of them. I know there's more of them in here. All right, so. See, I fucking knew it. Jesus Christ. Oh, there you are, Mona. Watch out behind you. Yeah, she's got it. Oh, jeez. What the... Where?
What now?
We work our way deeper into the building. Look for Woden or Vlad.
All right.
Oh, hello! Oh, damn, I'm... Well, now. Oh, okay, I got this. Damn it. There she is. No, I need pills. Now.
I'll climb down.
No.
No, don't. No, don't kill me. Nope. No, fuck. Okay. This is gonna be brutal.
Say again.
Max, hold on. I'll climb down.
No.
Okay, why am I out in the open? Get back, 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 get back. Is that it there? Okay. No painkillers? Are you kidding me? There. Come on.
I fled into the night. Behind me, in the darkness, the man roamed. My Lord Valentine taught me who I was. He showed me life, the meaning.
Here, get over here. Oh, come on. Oh, you son of a bitch. Any second, she's gonna come through that door. Oh. Okay, since I'm doing it myself now. No, I'm letting her deal with it. I'm just gonna watch some TV. All I hear is this shooting.
We work our way deeper into the building. Look for Woden or Vlad.
All right.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Get me out of that crossfire. Is that it? No painkillers. Are you insane? Painkillers? Painkillers. Yes. Yes. Oh. Chapter 7 continued. Okay, so, you know what? I'll show this. Where? How are you not dead after that barrage?
I'm on it, Max.
Wait. I know this is gonna happen. They're gonna throw a grenade down while I'm going up the stairs. Oh. Wait. Okay. Oh, jeez. No. Go to hell. Here he comes. Oh, what the? Oh, my God. It's strobing out on me. Why no pills? Pills in here? No. Pills in here? Well, one, but I guess that'll do for now. Okay. Hold on. Anything in here? Come on, get this chair out of my way. Oh, good, pills. Okay. Good. All right. So what's this?
Clay, dearest of all my friends, I wouldn't have it any other way. I'm so glad
he's gonna kill him.
Together in this.
Yes, sir. Woden and the Gold are in the panic room. All we need to do is get in.
There is no rush. It's not like they are going anywhere.
The explosives are in place, sir.
We are going to make a beautiful exit.
Well,
Woden's bodyguards had betrayed him and joined Vlad. There was still time. They hadn't gotten to him yet. The panic room was at the back of the manor.
What are you going to do?
It's Saxon Payne. They're already inside. They're extremely dangerous. We need to stop them before
Mona was still on the
case. Okay, so I'm going to end it at this part. So the next part is most likely going to be the last part for this playthrough. So until then, I will catch you guys in the next video.